All right, let's roll it. Let's spin it. That was a lot, bro. Right here, this side. Well, honestly, that cut's pretty tough, so let me just try to cut. Boom. Let's spin again. That side. All right. No idea. Two grills. Boom. That part. Roll it. Let's spin it. Right there. Two rails. What are you looking at? Two rails. Two rail plank. God! All right. Let's roll it. Let's spin it. That corner. So let's make it interesting when we kick it. Boom. All right, let's roll it. Spin it. That side. That side. Well, just trying to cut it in there is a tough shot, so let's try that. Boom. All right. So let's do it again. Boom. So that corner. Cross bank. Oh, I got lucky. All right, let's roll it and spin it. All right. I'll say it's that corner. All right, we haven't been on one real bank in a while, so here we go. Fairly simple shot. All right, it's rolling and spin time. That corner. Of course, that's straight in. I'm not going to do that. We'll try something different. We'll try a three-rail kick. Yeah! All right, let's roll it. Spin it. That corner. I'm not going to shoot it straight in. So we'll try something. Okay, I'll go ahead and say it. I'll try something heavy. So I'll try a five rail kick shot. That would be epic, right? Boom! All right, you know what time it is. Let's spin it. That corner. Well, that's an easy shot. Straight in, you know I'm not gonna do that. So we're gonna call it four rail. Four rail bank.